Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought I'd give you a quick look at this 1969 Pontiac Firebird Trans Am. And this isn't an actual Trans Am, it is a clone. But they've done a really nice job with it, and it's a great looking car, so I thought we'd take a quick look. As you can see, it's really packed tight in this building right now, so I don't have a ton of space around the car, but we'll do the best we can. You can see it's got the quad headlamps and the nice chrome surround around the grills. It has the Ram Air hood on there with the dual stripes that run across the hood, the roof, and then down the deck lid. And you have all your Trans Am decaling. I mean, it's a great looking car. It is riding on some aftermarket wheels. Looks like some American Racing torque thrust wheels with some nice new tires on there as well. And it does have disc brakes. Really nice looking car. They do have a little spec sheet on it here, so you can read all of that. Replace the quarters and pans. Got a Trans Am kit to clone it. It is cameo white with Tyrol blue. And has the 350 horse 400 in it. Yeah, pretty cool. But they did a nice job with it. It looks good. You can see how the stripes come all the way back here to the back of the car. Nice chrome bumper here. And your Pontiac badging there in the center. And I always like these slimline taillights. Pretty cool. A little bit ahead of their time, I think. And the nice little Firebird side marker there. That back glass fits nice and flush in these. Pretty cool. Here, I'll go ahead and open up this door since I have a little more room. It has all black vinyl interior. Yeah, it's looking sharp. It does have a 4-speed in it. And it looks like they've restored it, you know, to look all factory original. It's in very nice shape. It says that's a Saginaw 4-speed in there. I'm trying to squeeze through the front here, hold on. But I mean, it looks great all the way around. Very nice looking car. I think I can squeeze in here enough to show you the gauges and everything. A little bit dark in here, but it actually has a 160 mile an hour speedometer there. It's looking like new. They even have a matching toy there. Pretty cool. Let me go around and we'll take a look at the specs. Man, I think the heat's getting to me. I almost forgot the most important part, and that's under the hood here. But got the hood popped up so we could take a look. And once again, it is powered by the 400 V8, 350 horsepower with a 4-barrel up top. And nice factory original look under here. And they have upgraded the master cylinder and booster and all new brake lines, of course. And I noticed they've added a nice new aluminum radiator as well. It's always a good idea. But yeah, looking nice and clean under here. Very cool. All right, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1969 Pontiac Firebird, and they put that full Trans Am package on there. Nice ground-up restoration. It's a YS code 400, factory rated at 350 horsepower. Saginaw 4-speed. It does have a fold-down rear seat as well. Pretty cool. Like you say, it runs and drives great. But yeah, just, I mean, they did a really nice job with this one. It's, I don't think anybody would know that it's not the real deal. Just really well done. Paint slick. Got nice disc brakes on there. I mean, the powertrain's exactly what you would want. Definitely a nice looking example. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.